Welcome to Unlocking SuiteCommerce, a series of tutorials, how-tos, and guides guaranteed to make SuiteCommerce easy.
Hi, I'm Marcelo, Project Manager at Tavano Team, and today I'll show you how to set up a product detail page in SuiteCommerce. Product detail pages show all of the information related to one specific item. This is the page that customers use when they want to make an informed decision to purchase a specific product. The product detail pages display the information available in the item record, mainly the one included in the web store tab. In the PDP, customers can see more information on the product, choose sizes or colors, and add the product to the cart, among other things. To configure items, go to Lists, Accounting, Items. These are the PDP fields that come out of the box with NetSuite: product name, SKU, price, quantity available in stock status, and description. If you need more fields in the PDP, you need to make customizations. Not all item records in NetSuite have to be visible on the website. You can determine which items to show on the site using the Display in Website checkbox. Here are a few simple settings that you can double check to make sure your item will appear on your website. Make sure the Display in Website box is checked. Double check that the Inactive box isn't checked in the item record. If the item doesn't show, verify that it's still in stock. If you want it to show, even when out of stock, set up your preferred out of stock behavior option in the item record. If you're using subsidiaries, the item should be associated with a subsidiary that is online in the website. If any of these are not properly configured, your item will not show on your website. There are other settings you can check that are fully covered on our SuiteCommerce Mastery Training Program. Go to the link in the description to download your free copy. If you're curious about other components of the product detail page, like the product images, related items, etc., we'll cover this in future tutorials. And that's it! Now you're ready to make the most of the product detail page on your SuiteCommerce website yourself. Give it a try! Subscribe to our channel for more SuiteCommerce tutorials, and don't forget to turn on the notifications. See you next time!